Hey guys. Some stuff happened since the last stream. I figured out that I wasn't actually stuck in the capital. I guess I just wasn't able to fast travel in that moment when I opened my map. And I defeated Margit the Fell. He gave me 9,000 runes and an extra talisman slot, which is pretty cool. He's actually quite easy if you have the right tools for the job. I used this summon, and I summoned Rogier, and then I just stood back and spammed fireballs. And then after I ran out of magic, I just took three hits with my greatsword and he was dead. Oh god, oh god, we're dropping frames. So yeah, and then this is the castle that I needed to defeat him in order to get into. It's been pretty fun so far. And now I think I'm gonna go kill that spider from the beginning of the game, because it's in here. I saw it, but I died before I had a chance to kill it. Oh god. Oh god, it's been a few days. Gotta adjust to the controls again. Fuck. All right, fuck you with the crossbow. I'm gonna get away from you. I'm about to fall. Oh, you're gonna jump, huh? Why won't you die? Those guys never give me any trouble. Unless there's like 10 of them. Oh yeah, sorry about the no stream on Sunday. I was busy with other stuff. Ooh. By the way, how's the audio? Y'all let me know if I'm too quiet. How many runes did I drop? I think I dropped like 2,000 last time I died. Was it right here? It wasn't here. Oh no, oh no, there's way more of them than I thought. I'm gonna run away. I'm gonna run away. I'm gonna come back later. Actually, no, I'm gonna fight in the hallway. I didn't want to attack you. I'm so glad my shield didn't break. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. Cool it. I'm gonna have to go to another site of grace. But I really don't want to respawn these guys. Oh fuck. I've never seen that firsthand before. Okay. Yeah! Double kill. Okay. Is that where I just was? Seek right. There's nothing over here. Or were there guys over here? Oh, that wasn't a sneak. So, I think we're gonna do a drawing stream soon. Like, either later this week or next week. Because I want to make some bumpers for my stream. I want to make some things to have up when I'm offline. And to put up during the BRBs. Skinny sort required. That's funny. That's funny. Okay, this is a dead end. Oh no, wait. I think I have to go over here. Can I go over here? This is what they mean by jumping required. There's something I wanted to spend my runes on. I don't remember what it was. Oh yeah, it was that, the wizard. The guy that got kicked out of the magic school. Dead end ahead. Well, we'll just see about that, won't we? Can I? I'm scared of jumping to there. I can probably do it. I have 1700 runes though. This is terrifying. Down required. Oh! They want me to use the fall damage talisman that doesn't work. I don't even think that was high enough to take damage. There's a lot of bloodstains there. Oh, wait a minute. So we got a guy there who seems to be an enemy. Bird ahead. Oh no, not the birds. Hate those fucking birds. Oh god, no. Oh god. That's what they mean by jump attack. Oh! I didn't even know those guys breathed fire. I thought they just carried exploding barrels. Oh, you guys want to see something satisfying? Kaboom! I can't get close to that guy. Actually, wait. Oh no! Oh shit, I did it. That was the wrong. Oh no, wait, that was the right one. I don't even know where I am in relation to my runes. Oh, wait a minute, I know where I am. Oh yeah, by the way, Roger is actually real.
Good to see you safe. Stopping by to learn a battle art or two.
He's not just a ghost. God damn it. I just had enough to buy those. Now I'm pissed off. I don't think they were actually enemies. Now that I think about it. Uh-oh. We got trouble. I really don't get sneak attacks in this game. That is an effective shield. Not like the weaker enemy shields. Oh fuck, you got the tornado. Oh no, oh no, that's not fair. Been trying to do that to Margit for years. Fuck. Well, I know how to get to the spider. Need to get past that knight. It's the pet shop boys. Ah! Hold on, let me get my sword out. Hold on. Yeah, blow yourselves up. Oh, come on. Cock. Yeah, it just doesn't travel far enough. Almost. Hell yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, no, please! Where's my I can't believe how good the shitty little shield is. It looks like it's made of balsa wood. Is that a weapon? It looks like a weapon. It looks like a knife. Oh. Does it do less than the spear? Oh shit. How'd they do that? I didn't realize how many golden runes I had.
Oh, hello. Stopping by.
Glintstone pebble. I should probably use these ashes of war. All right, almost done. Oh.
The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? that the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the... With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
This guy's got drip. I can't believe they put Xenoblade people in the game. What's this guy doing? He's sneaking? So last time I was able to make it past that night, and I got into the room with the spider, but then he followed me in and killed me anyway. Oh, there's a secret boss over there. Oh, that's probably where you go to fight the spider. I was in a room with a little balcony that overlooked the spider. Yeah, that's it. Walk on by. Yeah, you don't see anything. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Okay, okay, okay. Let's get out of here. Vision's a boss. I want to see if there's a grace over here. Wait, this is a dead end? Nope. There it is. Uh-oh. You stay down, stay down. You're alive? I don't think that's Godric. I think Godric is like a human-y thing. He's a human-y guy. Try ranged battle. What the fuck? Oh, it's one of those troll guys. Oh, no! I didn't know you were a knight. Idiot. Fucking dumbass knight. Left, and then behold ladder. He was right. Where can I go from here? I'm on the other side of that troll. What are you? Are you dead? You're not. Oh God. Is this not the room with the spider? No, this... Oh, God. Aw, man. I wanted that item. Oh, God. What? Who's burning me? All right. Please don't teleport me. Pickled turtleneck. You can get like 5 of these things by killing the turtle pope. Can I do range battle from here? He seems to be out of my reach. Oh wait, the knight survived. Not the knight, the ghoul. The guy just fought. Uh-oh. Oh wait, you're not a knight. Uh-oh, you're a knight. Wait, are you? No, you're just a dude. Fuck knights. You're a knight. Oh god. Oh god, this place sucks. I'm taking my item and leaving. Oh god, they're everywhere now. I've opened Pandora's box. I got a new axe, though. What's in here? I don't care. Get me away. Get me away from here. I think I lost them. Need to check that doorway first. That's not dumb. You lied. Fuck, wrong button. I have a joke. No, never mind. I was going to say tightrope. Try and get someone to walk across that rope. Oh my god, there's 100 of them. Liar ahead. Who's the liar? Wait. Oh, the guy that said dung ahead. Well, I could fight that guy. But I don't know if I want to. But the alternative... Caught between a rock and a hard place. Fuck it. Oh god, there's explosive barrels. Oh god, no. This was a big mistake. Oh god, there's rats too. I can't. I don't have the right. Oh wait. Okay. Yeah, make me die 100 miles away from the site of grace. It's okay, it didn't have that many runes. So where was I before? I was right here? Oh god, no. I'm gonna kill you with your own sword, idiot. Oh fuck, there's two of them. I'm running away. I'm running away now. Can't get me in here, motherfucker. Yes, you can. These birds are pissing me off. And so is his sword. It's not even that good. I got better ones. Wait a minute. This might be good. You didn't die? What a dumbass. Hold on. All right, speed run time. Oh, I can't jump down there from here. Oh God. Where's your friend? Oh god! Oh fuck! They wouldn't dare jump down here. I need to get back to the rat room. There might be a new site of grace there. Fuck all these guys. You can blow each other up. We got the Fortnite. He didn't see me. Oh wait, I left that. I forgot. Whoa. I forgot those guys were so weak to fire. We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down. Too slow in all that armor. Okay, be wary of left. You still attacked? After all that? Fuck that spider. So there's another knight in there. Wait a minute, he doesn't have a shield. This might be easier. Oh god, he's got a lot of health. Alright, I'm just gonna take this shit and leave. I'm not even sure what that is. Oh god, there's dogs here. Oh god, no. This is bad. They do too much damage. This dog does 11,000 damage per second. Margaret the Fell had nothing on this place. What was that item I got? Uses FP to mimic nearby objects. Ah! Oh shit. Is it reusable? Fuck yeah. Oh shit! It's like prop hunt. Oh, this is awesome. That explains that video I saw on Twitter. I thought someone was just using mods. Isn't it weird that this game got a day one PC release and Bloodborne still doesn't have one? Did Sekiro get one? I'm not really a big Souls head, so I don't know these things. I just know people have been complaining that there's no Bloodborne on PC. At this point, they're probably just waiting for like a remaster or something that'll be out on all platforms. Maybe like 5 years from now. Can I jump? Oh, nope. That breaks it. How does it decide which object to use? I'm right next to a chair. I thought that would have been the one. Oh. So this is what you're supposed to do in that yard full of enemies. Oh fuck, I didn't know that would happen. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. There's an elevator now? Whoa! Have I been here before? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I was this close the whole time? I love this shit. Let's see if that spider's smart enough to don't tell the difference. Nope. Can I grab items like this? Also, nope. Uh-oh. Oh wait, can you not get through the door? I found an exploit. Also, I thought that would drain your FP. Like the cloak in TF2. But I guess it just takes a chunk to use. Hey bro. Come out where I can see you. Come out here. They don't suspect a thing. Oh, this item's fucking awesome. Oh, Jesus. What? How do you get over there? Wait, what's in there again? Oh, that's how I get up here, I remember. Alright, now for the moment of truth. They don't notice at all. Oh shit, I was wrong. They're not as dumb as I thought. Actually, never mind. They are dumb because they didn't even follow me in here. You're still alive? What the fuck? Oh god. Oh, I hate this. Bitch. Precious item. Uh-oh, someone's coming. Godslayer seal. Seek cleric. Why? Because I need faith. I need the faith stat. Wait a minute. Now what? Oh. God damn, this place is big. Oh no. How is that not a sneak attack? Too late. Another? Where'd you come from? Oh god. Eighteen Nikki Cowboys down in the yard. Naked Cowboys getting real haired. Still no grace. Oh, wait a minute. I'm right on the other side of that gate. The one I couldn't go through because motherfuckers with the crossbow. Right by the front gate. Imagine that. Eat a dick. No. I need my long reach sword. Oh no! Oh, nice! Fuck! What's that elevator? Why is it suddenly filled with messages? I want to be a bag of potatoes. Aww. I look just like a person. That thing is going to see me and start attacking. See? It's like I'm playing Team Fortress 2 again. Alright, you want a piece of me? Motherfucker's using the wall for cover. But he still knows how to clip through it. Come on, he's right there. Damn it. Got him. Just need to do that 100 more times. Damn it. I'm gonna run out of magic before I kill this thing. Maybe it's weak to a different kind of magic. Target that guy. It's right there. Almost dead. Oh wait, wrong item. Oh. Wait a minute. What did that thing do? What was that thing I picked up? What did I pick up? Was it the hat? I picked up a thing. What was it? Godslayer's seal. Oh, so it's a better seal than what I have. I need more than twice as much faith as I have now. What the fuck? Nope, wrong button. Remember, chat, every boss is cheesable. It might take 100 years to figure out how to cheese a boss, but it's always possible. Why can't I throw another one of those daggers? Use the bow. Hang on. Hold on one more sec. I did it. That's it? That's all the runes I get? Can't even use the disguise anymore. I think there's only two. This dog takes 11,000 damage per second now. What the hell is that? So many strange items here. Brooch wrapped in red velvet. Okay. Oh wait, was there a side quest about that? Wasn't there a character that wanted a brooch? Whoa. That's cool. Very good use of shadow. What we eating tonight, boys? Oh, Jesus. Okay, I get it. You don't want to share. Still no magic. I should go refill my flasks, but I don't want to make that spider respawn. Oh, hey. Alright, fuck magic. Fuck magic and fuck rats. Can't go down there. Can go down here. God damn it. Now I can come back with the fire. That's not jumpable. Okay, I think this lever was broken before. Until I activated the elevator from below. Oh shit, is he actually gone? Oh, nice. I guess he was an important enemy. Must be the same one from the beginning of the game. Mind me, I'm just one of you guys. Oh shit. Hey, stop that. There's the gate. There's a gate. Oh no, they're burning me. Oh god, and they're fucking, I can't get to my crimson flask. Get it, no. Nothing under there, right? Nope. They put something under an elevator once, and I have to check every time now. Didn't mean to do that. I have a lot of little squares up in the corner. Not sure what they all mean. So the archers recognize me, but the other guys don't seem to. Oh, never mind. What the hell is out here? Oh, you can attack right as you change back. That's handy. Oh, that's a kill shot. I didn't need to heal just then. Okay, how about we don't do that? I need to get that Kukri off the screen. There's another dude up there. I want to try to take him out. I don't think I can get to him though. What the fuck? What does this say? Try up and then range battle? Can I go up? If only I had my horse. Oh, there's an item there I missed. Also my runes. Oh no, that did that much damage. I have fire resist. I don't have it equipped though. I should have. Target, target, target. Why didn't you target? Oh, I can summon now. Oh no. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. The summon went away when I healed. Or did it go away because I went farther away from the enemy? Nope, now I can summon. Go, Skeleman! Wreak havoc upon this earth! It's an invasion, motherfucker. Wonderful chaos. It's what I thrive in. Who the fuck is you? Grace! Grace, 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 grace! Fuck yeah. Do you not have a head? Oh, you do, and it's really small. Okay. Can we not? Hey, fall in the pit. Do me a favor, fall in the pit. Fall in the pit. Come on. Does not fuck off. That reminds me. I need to touch that summoning pool. It's a fucking bird. Today is not my day. There's just a dude at every turn. How about we do that? Oh yeah, over the weekend I started playing Nier Automata because the game was on sale. It's pretty good. I haven't played it much yet. I noticed that if you die, oh shit, if you die at any point in the first chapter, you have to start it all over again. Like there aren't any checkpoints like there are in Bayonetta, at least not in the first chapter. I hope the whole game's not like that. So wait a minute, am I back by the front entrance? It's the little guys. You're not gonna hurt me, right? Oh, and it's a big guy. I've killed some of these guys before. Sorry, let me just take your friend's corpse. Oh shit, golden dung. Get back here. This place is just full of surprises. Oh my god. Another new site of grace? And a boss. How many am I up to now? I still don't know how to get over here to this big bridge. All right. Before I fight that boss, I want to spend my runes. You know what? Never mind. I'm not gonna fight that guy when his friend's here. Short chest. I'm too lazy to keep track of how many seeds or tears I have. All right, so I wanted to see if I could buy some spells from the guy that was selling them, but I forget where he was. It's not you. not you. I know he was in a church. I think he was near the academy. Is it Pastor of Vows? Nope, you're the turtle.
Greetings. Do you need anything?
Oh, but I can buy stuff from you. Oh shit, it's expensive. 3,000, that's not all that expensive, I guess. This stuff is also expensive. That's a better fire spell, huh?
It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined.
He sounds like Alan Rickman.
Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. All things can... Oh, what have we... Very well, heresy is all things can...
Did that do anything? I need to empty my runes, so I use these runes to get more runes so that I can empty these runes. Wait, he has more? Oh, I see. Intelligence 14. I have 12 intelligence. I'm close. Use one more.
Is there something?
All right. Okay. Why do the knives make the splort sound? This is the summon I used on Margit. Avionette. I don't remember getting that one though. I remember getting the skeletons. Please don't.
IT dragon. Thou art a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights.
Gross.
Uh-oh.
Playing a Why does he have so many hands? Why is it always arms? No damage. Okay, a little bit of damage. Alright. Oh shit! That's a double attack? Oh no, my microphone fell. Nice roll. Oh, that did a little damage. Not insignificant. I can't use the Mimic's Veil. I doubt that'll work here. Oh, fuck. Oh wow, that actually made him flinch. Fuck that attack. Can't reach. Music is awesome. I hit the wrong button there. I meant to throw a knife at him. Oh, didn't even see that cliff there. I'm amazed my skeletons are still alive. Oh, never mind. Haha. Alright. I'm just gonna say right now, I'm probably not gonna beat this guy tonight. I may go ahead and try and level up my faith to use those new spells first. But I'm doing decent damage to him. He's not impossible for me. Yeah, ranged attack is definitely the key here. I'm doing better with him than I was with Margit the Fell when I first started fighting him. I'm gonna get some practice in on this guy. Uh-oh. Just burn his dick off. Uh-oh, he's coming in. Oh, I forgot he had projectiles too. Hey, an item. Oh, now he's using the sword. Now he's pissed. Why are you allowed in here? Gotta fight him for real now. Oh fuck, that's a one-hit kill. Fuck. Wait a minute, isn't there a summoning place I can use? I promise I'll try to fight Godric again tonight. I did not mean to do that. God damn it. Shit. How do I change the arrows that are in the thing? Alright, fuck this. I don't care about you anymore. Whoa, that guy looked weird. What spell do I want? I don't know if that guy has poison attacks. Alright, let's do a summon. Sheep. Where'd they go? Quickly, we must fight. I can't use my summon. Fuck 'em up. Fuck him up! I'm coming to help. Oh my God. Steam notifications, please. Got a fucking friend who's switching games every 3 minutes. Oh, cock. I did better with no summons. With no cooperators, I mean. See how the wolves do. What happened to my magic? Oh, it's all out. They're all dead, cool. Why can't I cast while jumping? That was stupid. For Margit the Fell, I don't remember how many flasks of cerulean I had. I don't know if it was more than I have now. It might have been more for all the magic I spammed at him. Shit. Oh shit. Probably upgrade these weapons too. Do I want to need a different shield? That overloads. So does that. Still don't have any spells I can use with that staff. I forgot that only enhanced charged attacks. Oh God, no. Need more magic. Oh, we got the sword. Now is the time for ranged attacks. I need your runes. I want to level up my intel. Almost there. Yeah. 1,000, baby. I never saw what was past him, did I? We got a lily. We got a golden seed. We got bird. Fuck that bird. Which roast is turkey? Oh God, game's freezing. What's happening? He's breathing fire at me. Hold on, be with you in a sec. Don't breathe fire, you bastard. It's very rude. I upgrade my flasks now. friendly.
Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you.
Oh, you're a hero. You're the same class I am.
Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Mifeli Lu. Tarnished and warrior.
A warrior, that's what it is.
I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is.
Utterly.
This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds.
Hey, so could you help me fight him?
If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me.
Fuck yeah.
I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight.
Fuck yeah.
Apologies. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord.
So what? I just walk into the fight and then she'll show up automatically? Or do I... Can I summon her? Like a cooperator? Who's shooting at me? First off, right. Can't believe how many enemies I fight that have like a sliver of health after that last attack. Alright, how the fuck do I equip those arrows? Can't seem to get them into the crossbow. Hey, bro. Oh, hold on, wrong weapon, hold on. Okay, we're good. I'm still not at the front gate? Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm at that side of Grace. $18.56. Probably more than enough to upgrade some of my weapons. In fact, I think I'll do just that. Damn. I can strengthen my finger seal? Nice. What else can I upgrade? Don't have enough. Did I use all of them? Hang on. There's a way. There's like a shortcut to the round table hold. Alright, where's my dude? It's not you. I still haven't beaten that evil invader.
I took you you for dead, no matter it's all out of your arms.
Ashes of War. This one has some already. So Wild Strikes, Stormcaller, that seems handy. Determination, Spinning Weapon, Sacred Blade, that probably won't work with an axe. Is it really only these three? Oh no, I can do the others. Wait a minute, hang on. Oh. Hang on. Let me just see what Ashes of War I have. Stormcaller, swords, axes, and hammers, affinities and skills, determination, don't know what that does, and stone pebble, for thrusting weapons, oh I see. And then I can use the others. Cool. Yeah, I've been sleeping on these Ashes of War for a while. There aren't many other weapons I've been using. What's my strength at? 19. Only one more strength and I can use the pike. So, oh, quality flail. Wait, never mind. I haven't used that flail in a while. How about we upgrade a sword? Alright, is that all of them? No, I still have determination. Oh, a thrust. Alright. So I have 900... bucks. Do they have anything else? Yeah, why not? I'll buy that. Oh. Oh, that memory stone. That's real important. I'll be back for that later. All right. We'll try that battle a couple more times, but then I gotta end the stream. All right, so let's see if that lady shows up. I don't see her. Nice dodge. Does she only show up if I get his health like below a certain threshold? Because she's leaving me to do all the dirty work. I can do that too now, see? Wait, how do I do this special move? I'm not gonna fall off the cliff this time. Ah! What the fuck? Where'd that lady go? She said she was gonna help me. Okay. Alright, it might be worth it to focus on magic. If he keeps killing me before I can use all my heals. Maybe I'll focus on magic. I don't get this. Okay. So what is that, a passive? Oh, I see. So you have to equip it. Oh shit, I never allocated my flasks. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Shit. Try that. Oh, wait, here she is. I missed her. Come on. You don't need to do the fake waiting time. I know it's not online. Oh, hold on. Alright, let's see what she's made of. Nice! She got some moves. Keep doing that. I'll just be over here. Alright, I think we really have a chance now. Hey, would you happen to have any flasks on you, lady? Any flasks of crimson? I was using my flask. First off, don't give up. Wait a minute. Is she coming? There she is. Yeah, I need better spells. This one's starting to show its age. Oh, that was a lot of damage. kind of weapon she use then? I have to use a full charge on the fire. Uh-oh. It's time to heal. Oh wow, it did significantly reduce damage. And you get more of those crystal tears later. If they're consumable. Damn, she got lightning? What a badass. Cutscene. Uh-oh, he made himself faster. Don't tell me he's gonna eat his own arm and heal.
Truest of dragons, lend me thy strength.
What the hell? What the fuck? Why can he do that? Okay, time to use the fire resist. Good thing I kept that. Let's see if that dragon head made him fire resistant too. Oh no. Please! Oh no, she's dead. And I'm out of magic. Okay. Time to play this legit. Why is he not taking damage? Why is he not taking damage, huh? Why is he not taking damage? Oh good, it refills when you die, the wondrous physics flask. Maybe I want that instead. And then, I did not mean to do that. Is it still there? Yeah, it's still there. Alright. I'm going to focus a little more on magic. And then don't want to leave magic fortification because I don't think he has poison. I really want to upgrade my intel and use those new spells. Oh, wait a minute. No, I want to use this. There we go. This flask of physic is wondrous indeed. I was afraid to use it because I didn't think you'd get it back. Uh-oh. Oh, he got close to me. I should have melee'd him then. Hold on. Hold that thought. Okay. Whoa! I hit him at just the right time. Die, bitch. Stay away from her. Alright, time for flame resist. And time to make some flames of my own. Yeah, I think ranged attack is the way to go. Okay. Oh no! Is she dead? Yep, she's dead. No, she's not dead. I'm about to be, though. Nope. It's just me now. Yeah, do your distance attacks. Don't come near me. All right. It's after 10. I might need to end the stream. We'll do one more attempt. Hold on a sec. Perhaps just one more. This time I'm going to save my summon for the second half. Oh fuck, I never summoned, what's her name? Alright then. Alright, this doesn't count. This doesn't count as an attempt. Damn it, stop dodging. Up. Yeah, I need a crystal tier that negates fire damage. Okay. Don't attack. Okay, so if you hit him right as he's jumping at you, I think that cancels his attack. Uh-oh, I hate that attack. Alright, when are you gonna summon the dragon? Here we go. Okay, don't have enough magic. Alright, hold on a sec. Alright, let's do this. And then fire magic. Okay, now we're in business. Oh wait, I should have used a summon that does ranged attacks. They're not going to be able to get near him. Don't tell me she's dead. She's dead! Everyone's dead. Fuck off. I didn't even press the attack button that time. Alright, that was my last attempt for the night. I'm calling it. I'll play a bit off stream, maybe get my intel up so I can use those new spells. But yeah, that's it for tonight. Alright. I'll be back tomorrow night, probably with something else. Thanks for coming by. And, yeah, if you want, you can check out my socials. They're listed down below. They're gonna be in the offline banner once I have that ready, and yeah. Take care tonight.
Now I watched when the Lamb opened one of the seven seals, and I heard one of the four living creatures say with a voice like thunder.